That should feel incredibly good, but it hurts.
Well, that's because you're tense.
That's because it's not going very well, is it?
Hey, Stockton just cornered Baranski. I call that progress.
Oh. But Baranski isn't on trial. He wasn't the surgeon.
Do you think Baranski's testimony was damaging to Monica?
Well, it shouldn't help any. But he described the aorta as shredding.
What about
it? Monica, I'm so sorry. I had no idea she'd ask me this question.
Why would you be surprised, Michael? You were subpoenaed to be a witness, weren't you?
Yes, but it was my intention to back you up all the way. Miss Holmes is very sharp.
Oh, that she is. Well, you told the truth as you saw it.
Monica.
You did what you had to do, Michael. Thank you.
So, Grandmother, are you ready to go home now?
No, dear. I can't leave Monica. Besides, I want to listen to all the testimony so that I can tell Edward every single word.
Yes, but aren't you getting tired?
No, I'm not. And stop treating me like an old lady who needs a nap. I have enough energy that I could take my hand and punch that Dr. Baranski right in the middle of his smug little face.
I know how you feel, but I don't think that's going to help Monica's case.
So what do you think?
I have to wait and see.
Nikki's attorney is tearing Mom apart. Doesn't it bother you to see what she's doing?
Of course it bothers me, but that's not going to change Mom's situation, Jason. This is real life. Buckle up.
Look, just give Mom some moral support, okay?
Don't tell me what to do.
Well, I think everything looks all right so far. Stockton seems to be handling it pretty well.
I think the worst is yet to come. I wish it was just over with.
Mm-hmm. Well, it will be soon. And then we may all be out of a job.
Oh.
You can't allow yourself to think that way, Eric. Monica, I want you to know that everybody at the hospital is behind you.
Thank you.
Almost everybody.
I called the office. Good news. Some subpoenaed material just arrived from Washington, D.C.
What's that all about?
Court resumes in 5 minutes.
I'll see you inside.
Well, what's that all about?
Hey, just think. Felicia's going to be home tonight. We'll have her in the brownstone.
Yeah, except unfortunately she probably isn't going to remember anything about anything or the good times
well,
we had.
She will, and then they'll be back to the good old times.
Yeah. Except that I might not be a nurse anymore.